Guys, it's Jaden here, and welcome to Dying Light number one. As you can see, it says continue because I have another thing, which, you know, who cares about it, you know. Kapooya! I'm gonna go with hard. Ready to face challenge, yeah. But listen to me, guys. About a month or two ago, I made a joke about like where I said I'm gonna shut down my channel. Not really, but just stop recording. Well, that after the Dying Light series that I'm doing right now, which got probably gonna be a lot of episodes, I'm gonna stop recording. The reason why is really because of my name, Nathan Drake. If you didn't hear the story about why I'd changed it, I'll tell you it today. But actually, that video got shut down.
You pinch him. You're
I joked
scared.
Around. So
not scared. Then pinch
the
him.
Why? Is actually yeah, I'm like, oh, I'll just put this name for the day so you think of it.
What if he's a zombie?
And next day, I tried to change it. It said AVCZ. I'm like, what's this? Okay, let me try it again. It wouldn't let me change it. So I looked up a video on YouTube. On how to change it. I go to the thing, the download it, and then downloaded it. Well, I already had it, and I try and put the name in, and it wouldn't let me. Try and put my name in, but so.
You sleep for 3 days like a dead
yeah,
man.
So after the series,
off to a great start, 31.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see?
Xander, if you watch my videos,
okay,
don't give me shout outs anymore.
Around.
Don't tell, like, go subscribe to him. If you do any shout-outs, like, part 3 or anything,
what do you mean, 31?
Don't say, I want to be making a new channel. Go subscribe to this channel right here. My first video is already out. And, yeah, it's Chaotic Space Race Man. I couldn't think of anything. Sorry, guys. But, yeah, that's it. Go subscribe to that guy. Me.
Quiet.
But,
quiet. No.
Yeah. But, enough of that. Let's hit in. Oh, shoot, this guy.
I'm looking for the boss. Is he in there?
Oh, you're 31. Go on in.
Okay. I'm just gonna skip this. I mean, it was probably just boring anyway.
I'm not lazy.
I ain't gonna skip the other stuff
now.
Oh,
shit.
This is my first time playing it. I mean, I know how to move anything on everything because I played it before at my friend's house, just a little bit though.
Where do you think you're going?
13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
So I heard my name is Kyle Crane in here.
It's gonna be some dirty work.
And I heard you can actually change clothes
but
in here.
But we all got to pull
suits.
Our weight around
That's
here, huh?
Cool. Right, okay, I can do it on here. I still don't know how to hit yet, so.
Jesus. How many people died here?
This is 34, just said 13. But then there's no baby in there. Oh, I would have been dead. Oh, there's guts everywhere.
Green here.
Where it looks like the Batman
to me. Waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antison ASAP, hadn't you?
Help! Somebody!
So I know about the following. I beat the following. So, alright, so how do you hit? So, R1, that's jump. R1's jump. I'm usually... So if I hold X in, it's Robinson's. R2 is the hit. Okay, so... Oh, sprint like this. Okay. So, we open doors by square. I know that. Oh, shit! Dead? Okay.
Easy, easy.
No one cares about you. I'll get
help. Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it...
I got these, Yeah,
it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
If he's a zombie.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute. Now try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
This guy's not important. Alright, so we gotta go searching around. Do we have a flashlight yet? We do! Okay, what's in here? Metal parts, okay, that's needed. Wait, oh, what did I do? Well, I held Y. Did that, like, repair the weapon or something? Anyway, let's keep searching. What's in here? Duct tape. That door, I'm guessing we can't go in there because of that right there. Nails. Okay. Fridge. So I know to make a med kit, you need alcohol. Alcohol, there we go. And now I need gauze. I know that. So it might be in here. What's this? There's a bathroom aid. Gauze, okay.
I think that's now everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
There we go. I just made two med kits. There you go, man. No one cares about you.
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy.
Hey, I just figured out something. 31.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did
13,
for me.
But three, well, and then one, and then one, and three. I just
come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do
that's
that.
That's a coincidence. Where are we going here? Oh, we're going over here. We gotta talk to Raheem.
All right, taken care of.
That guy.
Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
Oh, Raheem, this is Raheem.
Raheem?
Who's this?
You are
this is
just
Jane.
Smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest.
Now,
explosive
who's Omar?
Charges.
Omar.
Really?
What? Explosives?
Yes. Oh,
I never
please.
Said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left.
Oh,
especially now that Amir is gone.
Now, who's Amir?
You're
oh, yeah,
Jade,
Amir's
right?
The guy we,
right.
I just wanted to thank you for
oh,
what
yeah,
you did for me
that.
And tell you how sorry I am
but
for your
I,
loss.
I did the full life. Campaign, not the
yeah,
full campaign, like, up to, like, here.
You want
to
return the
at
favor?
My friend's house, so I know
keep
who Amir is. Amir died for you. Amir.
No explosives, Raheem.
I guess we could skip from here. There's not going to be any more important stuff left.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
Brecken.
First, go change your clothes.
Brecken, who's Brecken?
I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
No, how much you want to bet? I'm going to look exactly like Brecken. I'm going to look exactly like Brecken. I'm placing bets on that $5. See, I bought some outfits too. Master Scavenger... I like this one. Where the heck is it? Where's my DLC outfit? Oh yeah, it's only for my other one. So I have to
okay,
wait until
Raheem,
I
I'm ready.
Get these.
Where do I find Brecken?
Okay, I have to wait after the pro.
Not so fast, 31.
Pro.
If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym.
Gym?
It's on the top floor.
Top floor?
A couple flights up.
What's that? Oh shoot. Is the gym like on the roof or something? So I'm getting, yep, this is a room.
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Those.
Hey, Crane. I didn't know those two. One was Crane, like Crane. The person in Crane is actual Crane. No, I'm kidding.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here. What the fuel right at home?
A crane.
On a crane.
On a crane. Ooh, can we climb up there? What is that up there? You guys see that? You see that? Right, let me go see what that is. A flag? Why would I need a flag? Oh! Why? I got teleported back up. Hello.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, alright? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
You crazy?
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Woohoo!
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you!
Oh, son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
I don't know. First, let's check around this place. Anything behind here? Anything above here? No? But I don't know what this is. Oh, shit!
Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more.
To serve.
I've got some typical...
Where'd he go? See, like, the flash or something?
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Ethers will have a tough time following you. Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably there. Not bad. For a noob.
Oh, they call me a noob. Come on, Jerry.
Alright, get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no nap. That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that.
Hey, can I need to stay up without the building? And tell me when I don't know when I'm doing it.
Good job. Okay. Time for the
real put our skills to the test.
Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
Make it. Yeah. Whee.
Okay, that's enough. You've got some serious natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
What's happening to me?
What's this?
Shit.
Talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem. What just happened to me?
Oh shit. I bet you're having your first seizure.
First
just
seizure.
Get back over here.
I'll try, but I don't die. I think I'll just take the short way down and just go by that roof. Right here and then right down here. Hey, that hurt. So come on, not a kill. Hi, Raheem.
Raheem, what the fuck was
before you head out to see Zera?
Zera? Who's Zera? You know, I'm actually not gonna lie, it does sound like a scientist name, like Dr. Zera. He said Zera, and I heard him say, Zera. So I'm guessing, like Dr., so I'm guessing Dr. Zera?
Alright, they've given me an actual job.
Actual job. So it's gonna be two things.
So
if I pass awakening and get to another one, like, I'm guessing there's, like, different things we have to do. And big things, So, like, meaning, like, I saw someone play it before, and there's a thing called Pact with Rise after Awakening, so I'm guessing after, if I get to, when I get to Pact with Rise, I'll make another video. Actually, I always do 2-in-1. So, I'll complete this one and Pact with Rise.
Might even find woman. Keep it warm at night.
Like, when did I get this water pipe? You know, I don't like this table leg. You know, it's not funny. A pipe. Oh yeah, I remember this. I remember that one. The one where I killed the zombie with. That's right.
Going outside, yeah.
Hello.
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Yeah, I heard. How did that happen? The bar got torn off. So, I'm outside
okay,
now.
Nope.
I'm watching
school. Dr. Zeta set up in a semi-trailer.
Oh yeah, it is Dr. Zeta. Okay. Antizone.
Leave the tower, take a left, and head due south. You can't miss it.
Well, there's
it's
a
Crane, kid.
There's nothing.
All right. Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time
it's
to take in the sight.
Kid, it's Crane.
And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
I don't wanna kill any zombies right now. Hey, stay back. Hey, it's Top Shot. Say so. Boom. 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 That was the worst game of Postcatcher I've ever played.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden? Are you there?
Who's Camden?
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here, Sid. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE
the
could
best
do.
The GRE?
Inevitable. So,
GRE.
There's
so
no cure?
There's no cure.
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue.
I don't know what that is.
A cure is possible. Definitely possible.
Oh, shit. You really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Now, where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the
what's
outbreak
Sector
first,
Zero?
Well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio.
Via or VIA?
Though we would
know.
Have made more progress
it's a radio,
if the
so
connection
via
were
radio.
Better.
I don't know.
Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit.
Virus.
I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into
chunks of meat
and leaving them around the city.
So I'm just gonna skip this. I'm getting bored of it. Explaining what.
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you. For a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zara's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Oh, it is. Oh, my bar filled up. Survivor rank. How do I get there? Is it options? No, is it this button? Oh, it is. Oh, skills. Hints. Okay, hit. Okay. Survivor kit starter. Lockpicks, firecrackers, simple throwing stars, and molotov cocktails. What? Okay. Okay. Oh, this is agility, so I'm guessing I can run and everything. Run, skip. What? Dropkick? What? You can drop kick in here? That's insane. Oh, legend.
Hey, Spike? I'm Crane.
Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizin. The GRE sends in a one-way video. But the trouble
video feed.
Breckin?
So I'm guessing.
You head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself.
Okay.
They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
You're gonna move. Thank you. First assignment. Okay, so. So, first assignment. Alright, so after first assignment, I guess I'll just end it. Zombie, can you not die? What do they do? L2. Okay, so L2 starts it. Okay. What does it do? Blow up? Oh, it distracts them. Oh, that's really cool. I could use that. I'm guessing it'll tell me how to drop kick them. I don't have it right now. I need to get to agility, I think that is. Oh, ow. So, you know, let's just focus on letting Brecken do his mission or whatever. Prepare a trap for Brecken's mission. What is Brecken's mission?
Okay, first, the car. Open the hood, connect the battery.
Okay. What does this do?
Jade here. Is anyone outside right now? Urgent help needed.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
Money.
You're Crane, right? Listen, I'll try to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Zephyr and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
Oh. On the menu. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's go. Let's travel by rooms. It said get the agility up, so how do we do it? Do it. Oh, it just went up. Wait, do we get it by climbing? So let me try over here. Oh, it gets up by climbing. Okay. So I'm getting power. So I'm guessing power gets up by killing zombies and such. That's cool. So it said I need to get to agility. Oh, shoot. Level 4 to get the dropkick. So let's try that. And then I can't wait to get the dropkick. It'll tell me how when I get it, though, probably. I mean, I saw directions on explaining on how to do it. Oh, zombies up here. No. Oh, there we go. Oh, get out of here. Oh, he just fell off the roof! Did you just die? No, you didn't. I'm gonna just kill you. I kick you off the roof? I'd be happy. Oh! Oh, you didn't get off. No, get off. Oh shoot, I can hop through this window. I should maybe heal. That's right. Is it healing? It's like going up because it's a little bit. Oh, I get it now. Okay. Uh-oh, I'm guessing that's explosive. Is it? Oh! Shoot! Power got up. Stunned. Oh, there's too much zombies. All right, I need to get out of here. I need to help the trapped survivor. I'll try. This thing only does a couple damage. So. Oh, that's cool. Break down that door. Spider-Man. Remember, so go subscribe to Chaotic Race, man. Whee!
Okay, Jade,
oh,
I'm
shoot.
Here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself,
there's a little infected. Dodge. Hold on, let me read what that does. That says, dodge incoming attacks by jumping sideways or moving backwards. Move desired by... Oh, what? It says, R1, I'm moving. Oh, that's cool. It's like a zombie's grabbing me and just move this way. And then they'd, like, move. Alright, so, I'll put that right there. I'll attack you. Oh, I attacked that guy back. I'm sorry, sir, okay? Oh, this thing's about to be out of things, so I'm gonna have to use my fist. Can you get off me? This is why I punched you. Oh, it looks like I'm gonna have to drop it. Can I drop it? I can't drop it, okay. Can I use my fist, actually? I can! This is amazing. Oh, this isn't amazing anymore. I'm gonna throw that over there if you don't mind. Are you gonna go to it? I'm gonna punch you. I'm gonna punch you. Freaking you in the face. I don't have any weapon. Wait. Crap. What's this? Table leg. Oh, there's things in here. Water pipe. I'll take that. Hi-yah! Oh, your head fell. Thank you. This game is kind of unrealistic because you have to destroy the zombie's brain for it to die. So you just gotta, all you do is you hit them and they'll die. The zombie brain doesn't destroy anything. Hello? Oh, what happened to this guy?
Oh man, I think it's too late for this guy.
Oh no.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore.
Hold on a sec.
Now hurry. Balls. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Okay. Turn on the power. Oh. Yay.
Ah, shit. Uh-oh.
Got the lights on?
As I said, I played this before.
Almost. Just give me a second.
Okay. What's happening? Who are we calling?
Crane here.
Report.
Oh, it's a GRE.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Okay then.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one.
Oh shoot!
Got more spots picked out for future safe zones.
Oh no! Zombies! They're gonna kill me! Oh no, can I? Oh.
Thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Oh shoot.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Okay, where's that car? Oh, I see him. On the mini-map. Come on, make it. Ah, there we go.
Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw something to the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
There we go. Good.
All done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. Next trap's no spot. Get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay.
Ooh, what's this? Lock picking. Says pick. To pick a lock, move the pin with L, I'm guessing the left analog stick, and rotate the screwdriver with R, the analog stick. To turn the lock, if the pin needs to vibrate, it might break, don't force it. Oh, I get it now, I get it, okay. Oh, I think I got it. Oh, no! I'm out of locks picks. I can't make them! Oh, looks like I'm gonna have to go search around for them. Can I get in here? No. I'm gonna go search around for them because there might be a weapon in there. There might be a weapon. This weapon's almost done. Let me drop it. They don't have a pipe wrench. Is it pink or red? I can't tell. Let's search around. Let's see if up here if you can find like a little box with metal parts in it. Oh, there's a thing. That's a candy bar. Oop. Lockpick! I actually found a lockpick. You can find the lockpicks? I thought you had to make them. I know you have to make them with metal parts, but I didn't know you could find lockpicks. Okay. I saw it over here. I saw it go over here. Wait, what? It's in a different it's in a different spot. Oh no. No, I forced it again. Oh my gosh. No, I have to lockpick this. This is my job. Not really my job, but I want to lockpick it. It might have a weapon in it. Oh! Zombie! 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 Stay down. This is the police. I swear, if you don't stay down, I'm gonna kill you. Like I said, I'm gonna kill you. $19 I found on that guy. Found another candy bar. I found, wow, this is sad. Only my health is down. It's at 40 now. Buy another candy bar. Yep, I knew it. Coffee. Okay, I'm guessing you can make coffee in here. I wonder who's watching. Ooh, another box. That's plastic. And another one. Ooh, another chest. Okay. Found string. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna do with string, but okay. Oh wait, Molotovs! It said Molotov, so alcohol and put a string in it. And you can light it on fire. Oh, that makes sense now. Dip. You're gonna tease me by putting it right there. Oh! If I jump down in this, will it break it? Oh shoot, it will. Uh-oh, that sounded like a bad sound. I'm done. Another one. It's a burger. Kind of candy bar. Let's see what's in here. Alcohol. I can craft a new item. What? A Molotov. I can craft a Molotov. There it is. It's in my inventory. I can use it. I don't want to use it though. There's no zombies around. Oh, there's another chest over there. This is my first time playing Dying Light. Batteries. What would I need them for? Oh, up here, okay. I won't need them up here, I've just said up here, that's all. God, I need them up here, there's not, really? You're gonna tease me again? Anything in here? No? Okay. Oh, box. Metal parts! And electronics. Lockpick. Okay. Now where's that chest to get? Where's that chest? I'll just lockpick this one, you know? It's fine. Oh, can I get this one? Yeah. Oh, okay. I found a gas pipe. Okay, actually, do I still have it? Let me check. I got 3 lockpicks. What? When did I get 3? Oh, wait. How did I get 3? I crafted. Oh, it produced 3. That's crazy. Let me go back to the other one. It's right up here. Come on. I want to craft it. I'm not worrying about the objective right now, then I'm going to get it. Who's watching right now? I know I ask this all the time, but please can you like tell me? Like, I don't know who it is. If it was Tyler, then it would actually been said. It would actually been said, hey Jane, what's up or whatever. What was that? I think I heard a scream. I found a wrench. Adjustable wrench. 31 damage. Close. I'm gonna use this gas pipe. So I learned that you fall on that, it'll make a lot of noise. I heard it attracts virals. I don't know what virals are yet, but maybe a little bit later, then we'll figure out what it is. Oh shoot! Come on! Oh shoot! Oh, I got a little bit of health down. Ooh, it's close. Oh, so close! Wait, can I do it again? Yes, I got it. Okay, still got 3 lockpicks. I found another water pipe. How much damage did it do? 31. The exact same thing. I'm just gonna get rid of this pipe. Oh, I could have sold it. Here, I'll just sell it. I'll use it, though. I'm gonna use this one. No. I wanna put it in my inventory. Okay, let's go. Oh, shoot. Oh. Hey, get out of here. Is there anything in
here?
What a
contraption you got here.
Oh, shoot.
3 times, right under an important airstream lamp. EMC infected, quite somewhere.
Are you dead? There you are. Alright, lockpick this. Hopefully get something good out of it. It almost got it almost damaged. Again, I can just sell it. It is a saw blade. That's cool. Oh, I can pick this up. Okay, I'll just throw it over here.
What?
Or more devices. How do I get down here? Do I just jump over here? Do. So I hear there's not some doors you can't get in, and some doors you can. Like this door, can't get in here. And obviously, it looks like you can't get in there. Ooh. Oh, this is the catwalk that Raheem was talking about. The catwalk and grab or whatever. Cat grab and muscle up, whatever. I think that's what he said. Of course, I remember what he says. Why wouldn't I remember what he says? Because he's an important instructor. Let's go. Uh-oh. There we go. So many zombies. Can I land on a zombie? I fell. Yay! Yeah! Oh, I didn't make it. I made it. Whee!
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
What's that? Should I jump on it? I'm gonna jump on it. Why didn't get hurt? I feel like falling. I don't get hurt, I guess. You don't get hurt. Alright. Take this Molotov. No, get off my train. This is my train, not yours. Oh, it died! I got a lot of points for that. What happened? Oh!
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going
on? Oh, the district went down?
Not again. Alright, listen. There's a power substation near.
Power substation.
Go check it out.
Oh, this way. Okay, let's go.
Blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. We need to get the power.
Oh, let me just turn to the Flash and get there like in 1 second, okay? I'm not the Flash. Thank you very much. What the fuck is this? What is this? What the fuck? What is this thing? What are you? What are you? I don't know what you are. Just get out of my way. Which one is it? Is it this one? What do I gotta do? I gotta keep tapping it. What? Does it work? Hey, it worked.
Alright, I've got the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know
it's gonna happen again, right? If I hit this guy, I got like 25 points. That's a lot of points. Especially if you're on the lower level. You know, that's okay, I'm good. I got a fine shelter and a safe house before it gets dark. I'm guessing dark is bad. I saw Radbrad play this and it was like night. It was a mission called Airdrop. And it was like night, and then there's this thing called volatiles that they were there, and then they started chasing them. Like big, fleshy monsters. Kill you. Obviously. Everything kills you in this game. Firecrackers, they can kill you. Just throw them on a little fire thing. It blows up, kills you. The gas can kill you. I mean, the fire. You know, this air conditioner can kill you. Like, it spawns you in the air, and it just disappears, and you just fall out of midair, and you just die. You literally spawn on this, have 11 health, and then you just fall and die, you know? Everything just fucked your day up. What is that? What is green? What was that? Whatever it was creepy.
What the fuck is that?
Oh.
Hey, Doc. This is Kyle Crane.
Crane! What can I do for you?
I just saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know, will you?
Player's task. Do I have anything? Oh, I still can't change my outfits. Okay. What's this? Battle journal. Did you see Marvin Zuckerman? Blueprint. Craft 2-3-OV. So see what that's all about. I need a long knife and a short knife. I need one duct tape. I already have one metal part. Don't have. Two plastic. I have one plastic, but not enough. I have one battery, but I need two. And no cable. Why do you need cable? So, I guess that'd be cool to use? I don't know.
Crane, you awake?
Yes, I'm awake.
Something bad happened. We need to talk.
Okay, give me a sec.
Cooperative mode? What? Yeah, complete the prologue and the co-op mode is now available. Press options to enter the game menu where you can find and join other players. Try fighting zombies with friends or for a completely new experience, including friendly competitions and team challenges. Well, isn't that cool? Creating game. Okay. Oh, it said complete the prologue to change your outfit, so I can change my outfit now. Know exactly what I should be. Hold on a second here. Bozak's pet mask scavenger, special mask scavenger. Bozak. I know exactly what to put on. Now I'm a fucking ninja. I'm a fucking ninja. This is fucking Ninjago now. This is Ninjago. Boom. 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 Get wrecked. Kobe. Hey, what's up, dude? Oh, dude. Oh, that's great. I can just... You know, it's weak now. Now I'll just go sell it. I like doing that. It's fun. Breaking the rules. Like, this is the police. Put your hands up now. Okay, how do I get down from here safely? Can I jump from here and not die? Okay. I'm a ninja. That's not a ninja. Whee! So, I said I have to get to the agility of the floor and I have to climb to get my agility. Okay, so I'm gonna start climbing around here. Oh, it's about to be up, so let me just climb around here. And it should get up shortly. Alright, let's try right here. Oh, shoot. Okay. If I climb up here, we'll get up. Yeah. Slide. Or grapple. What's grapple? Slide. I think I know what that is. Slide. I'll get grapple because I know what slide is. It seems just pretty simple to figure out. Have I got? I got a drop. That's right. No, I didn't. I can sell this stuff too. That wrench. I could sell that. Bozak. What was that? I said Bozak. Enter the stadium. Oh yeah, I know what that is. What is it called? The Bozak War. That's what it's called. Can I buy anything from you? I need... Okay, so adjustable wrench. And... Oh, claw hammer. They're hammers. I want it. Pouch. Coffee and the cigarettes. Cigarettes. So I'll sell stuff that's low level. I'll use the pipe wrench for now.
Better deals in all of Haran.
Alright, there we go. So... Talk to Spike. Let's go talk to Spike. Hold on a second here. Give me a second. Give me a second. There we go. Oh crap, I thought jumping on the car would work too. I don't think it does. I'll try next time, because I landed inside the car. few teams. Spike. Talk to Spike. Let's talk
Crane,
to Spike.
First of all, you did great out there.
Thank you.
From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote
UV
control.
UV flashlight. Remote
you
control.
Run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap, which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
So, I'm a scout now. Ooh! I leveled up again, didn't I? Oh, crap. Oh, yep. Backpacker. Learn how to use space and backpacks. I'm obviously gaining 4 new slots. So I can have 8 things. Oh, I can have 8 things. Okay, Spike, what do you want? Oh, I can get things from him. I'll get that. I'll try to use this. I can grab a new item. That's firecrackers. Ooh, the nightclub. This sounds awesome. 2 metal parts, 1 power cable, and then 1 more electronic. So, actually, I'm gonna go find something now. I'll find it later. I don't wanna do it right now. How do I get up there? Ooh, maybe this. E. So it's hot. Yep. 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 Really? Really, Crane? Really? Really? You're gonna. You're gonna be like that. You're gonna. Okay. I was gonna climb. Come over here. Climb up that.
Crane here.
It's whatever.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Alright, well, that was the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be starting a new one soon, and I'll see you guys next time, and goodbye.